Mon, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kejim.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
Inform him that he's been removed from command and will be reassigned.
Liar!
Take him down!
Stay here, Jin. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Oh! Ah!
Which level have been infiltrated?
They're not sure, but ours could be next. Is it the rebels? Probably. Keep your weapon ready.
Promotion for this.
Bartender. Bartender.
Ah, Jedis. I had no ideas. What can I do for you, honored Jedis?
I'm no Jedi. I'm just a guy with a lightsaber and a few questions.
Of course. Many peoples have them.
Lightsabers?
Questions. How about a ruby blade?
Beryllian ale in a clean glass.
Of course, sirs.
Do you know where I can find Baruch?
Trulies?
Trulies.
Wait here. I get them for you.
Never trust a bartender with bad grammar.
To Cloud City.
Need any help?
Just sit back and get some rest. I'll work out a plan to get Desan and his remnant friends out of my city.
Ah, there's my baby. I'm not going anywhere. Kyle, wake up.
No, Jen!
Kyle, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Don't shoot! We're on your side!
Where's your master, apprentice?
Dasan sends his regards, but is far too busy in the Valley of the Jedi to personally dispose of his pawns.
What?
You still don't know, do you? Dasan followed you to the Valley of the Jedi. Even now, Hundreds of Dasan's loyal followers are drinking deeply from the Valley's power, becoming reborn in the glory of the Force. And we owe it all to you.
What?
That's right. We killed your woman to make you angry. Angry enough to cast aside your promises and rashly seek out the power of the Valley. Just think of it. Her death and your failure will be celebrated for eons to come as the events that brought about the era of Dasan. Congratulations.
What?
I'll be happy to hold your lightsaber for safekeeping.
No.
Fuck you, Skywalker.
Shh, Kyle!